lots of time for various reasons. You may need a window to stay above all other applications and windows to work suitably. It can be useful for keeping an eye on a specific application, watching a movie while working, or mounting an audio player at the top of all windows. In today's video, we'll discuss the easiest way to enable Always On Top feature in Windows 11. So let's crack the Windows. So without wasting time, let's start the video. First of all, we'll go to Microsoft Store and search for an app that is Microsoft Powertoys. As the name suggests, Powertoys is a new feature that helps us to keep a Windows application always on top of the desktop at all times, even when another application is running. We need to install it. Post installation, it will look like this when we search it. If this feature is not supported in your country and you may find error like this, no problem at all. This means this feature is still not available in your country or your Windows 11 is not updated. Just do a simple web search of Microsoft Powertoys and you can simply install it. It's a free feature update by Microsoft. Just click on download now. Here it's downloaded. Just install it as you are installing any usual software. It's a free system-wide utility that allows to pin an application on top of another app, allowing you to continue working without having to minimize and maximize each page and app repeatedly. Installation completed successfully. Go to search. Here it is. Let's open it. Here on the left-hand side, click on second option that is always on top. Here this feature is by default on. It's a toggle feature, means we can keep it activated as per our requirement. And activation shortcut is Windows plus Control plus T. Keep the tick on the checkbox do not activate when game mode is on. And here is the option to show a border around the pin windows. Now let's check out how it works. Let's say we'll open Excel and calculator and want to make calculator as always on top. Let me open on-screen keyboard to explain better. Now press Windows, Control and T. See, there's a blue border around the calculator. And this app becomes always on top. Now if we click on any other window or application, calculator is always on the top of other apps. Other applications running in the background, but calculator is always visible. Now let's check with any other application. Suppose we want to keep paint always on top. Just press Windows Ctrl T and see, there's a blue border around the paint. Now open other apps. See, paint is always visible. So with this feature, you can effortlessly continue working without having to reduce and maximize each page and app repeatedly. If you want to make any other window on top, just click on that and press Windows Ctrl and T key combination. Like I want to keep YouTube on top. Here it is. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button and do subscribe the channel for latest updates on Windows. That's all for today. Goodbye.